welcome back to my channel. This is Zainab Ali from Zainab Cook House. So guess where I am today, the most awaited place of Mumbai. I am at Muhammad Ali Road and I am going to explore some of the scrumptious and delicious food here today. Be with us, like, share, comment and subscribe the channel and do not forget to press the bell icon. So let's start without wasting much time. And happy Ramadan to all my loved and dear ones. I hope you are having a great time. Let's start.
One of the best way to celebrate Ramadan is the ability to feast on authentic taste. Myriad food stalls serves around hundreds of items such as drooling malpua, keema samosa, tandoori kebabs, and one of the legendary an iconic restaurant is Bade Miyan, which is known for its bheja fry, kaleji fry, tawa items, soup. You must visit this place. I truly love this place.
So guys, Muhammad Ali Road, Mirara Masjid is a very popular tourist attraction here in Mumbai. And if you are lucky enough, then you can spot some celebrities also having their malpuas.
अपने मोबाइल और पोस्ट की हिफाजत करना चोर और पाकिस्तान
इफ्तारी अगर है तो अगर उस पर चना मसाला या रगड़ा बटाटा नहीं है तो वो इफ्तारी प्लेट कंप्लीट नहीं होती है। Comes our malpoa. So malpoa is basically a deep fried pancake which is dipped in sugar syrup. They are very soft from inside and crisp from outside, and this is made during Ramzan, specially at Usman Suleiman Mithai Wala, Muhammad Ali Road.
Hello.
iftar platter. So here I have chicken tikka. So this is basically roasted. This one is chicken kandi. This one is crispy chicken. This is coated with noodles. This is chicken kebab. This one is Russian kebab. And this one is samosa. So in Middle East, they also call this sambosa. So this is a crispy samosa filled with some mince, some spring onions, and a very light kind of a spices. And this is deep fried. So this is the iftar platter for as of now. And we are going to explore more once we just break our fast. So be with us. Do like, share, comment, subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon. Guys, now I'm going to start. We have break the fast and we are going to start with this samosa. So maine aapko samosa ke bare mein pehle bataya. So this is a crunchy filling. It's very oily, but theek hai. Basically this is a mince. Very crunchy. It has a very earthy and of soothy of flavor of keema and spring onions. My favorite is this one. I just love this. Like a mixed vegetable with chickens coated with egg. So guys, if you are on diet, you should avoid all these things because it's a deep fried hai. Theek hai, puo samal ke. So isme ek red masala hai. This one is also of chicken only. Everything is so nice, so delicious. So I'm going to finish this, then we are going to cover next. Be with us.
Usman Suleiman is a very famous place at Muhammad Ali Road, which serves a lot of delicacies like firni, malpoa, khaja, malai khaja. So you can see lot of varieties here. And if you are a sweet tooth lover, then this place is for you. You must visit this place. And as I said, during Ramzan, this is like a popular tourist attraction because a lot of people around the globe, they come here, they enjoy their meal, they enjoy the environment over here, because we all wait for a year to see this things at Muhammad Ali Road. And yeah, if you are lucky enough, then yeah, as I said you before, you can dot some celebrities also having their malpoa and firni. So these are some incredible delicacies which you need to enjoy during this month. So guys, this is a local rice cake made up of rice flour, coconut milk, and layered with cream, okay, and some pistachio, and this is steamed. This is a little soft, okay. Looks nice. Now it's kind of an idli, rice pancake. It gives a very nice silky flavor, like a sweet. Isme jo hai bahut acha hai, zyada meetha nahi hai. Jise diabetes hai wo bhi kha sakta hai. Hello guys,
महीने के बाद से आते हैं, साल में एक बार आते हैं हैदराबाद में, हैदराबाद से चार मीनार से हैं।
और साल में एक ही बार एक महीना आते हैं?
एक महीना।
तो ये मोहम्मद अली रोड और कहाँ कहाँ पर जाते हैं?
मोहम्मद अली रोड पे अल्लाह मस्जिद जोगेश्वरी में है।
अच्छा।
और अपना वर्सोवा में यारी रोड में भी है।
ओके।
कुरला में कल्फा टोकी जो वहाँ पे भी है एक अपना। अच्छा। मीरा रोड में भी नया नगर है वहाँ पे भी है अपना। अच्छा। पाँच छह जगह ब्रांच है अपना।
ओके। तो ये इसका प्रोसेस कैसा है? इसका बहुत बड़ा लंबा प्रोसेस होता है।
इसमें एक ऐसा 12 घंटा इसको घोटने में जाता है। अच्छा। बकरा को 4 फोड़ा करके डाल देते हैं। 12 घंटा इसको जाता है घोटने को।
अच्छा।
40 मतलब 30 किस्म की दाल पड़ती है, 40 किस्म मसाला पड़ता है। धान जिसको बोलते हैं मराठी में धान बोलते हैं धान।
अच्छा।
फिर हाँ फिर 12 घंटा लगता है घोट के। 12 घंटे के बाद में फिर रेडी होता है। फिर यहाँ पे लेके आते हैं इसको, गर्म करते हैं। उसके बाद में इसको इसमें घी डालते हैं, बादाम डालते हैं, तला हुआ कांदा डालते हैं।
ओके।
उसके बाद में नींबू डाल के मिक्स करके मिला के फिर इसको खाते हैं।
तो ये कितने का है एक प्लेट अगर ले गए तो?
120 से स्टार्ट है या जो आप खा रहे हो 120 रुपये। 120 का है, 180 का है, 300 का है, 600 रुपये फैमिली पैक है।
सो गाइस नाउ आई हैव बाइट सुलेमान उस्मान मिठाई वाला का फिरनी। सो दिस इज केसर फिरनी विच इज़ फॉर 75 रुपीज पर पीस। ओके। सो आई एम नॉट इन अ मूड टू हैव मालपो बिकॉज आई एम वेरी फुल by having Haleem and by having iftar platter and sandan. I hope you like this video. So let's taste this firni now. This is very creamy firni. और color dal ke nahi banaya hai, isme actual mein kesar hai. By this is a rice pudding made with milk, rice, cream and some dry fruits. But the process is, it takes a very like 3 to 4 hours to come in this consistency. That's why it is known as firni, not kheer. Kheer and firni, it's two different things. I'm totally in love with this. I'm seriously, I'm saying guys, you must come to this. So guys, I hope you like this video. Do comment, like, share, subscribe the channel. I'll meet you with the next vlog. And do follow us on Instagram at Zainab Cookhouse. Meet you with the next vlog. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.